दिल्ली टेक्नोलॉजिकल यूनिवर्सिटी और DTU टू बिगिन अंडर ग्रेजुएट एडमिशन प्रोसेस इन सेप्टेम्बर. अकॉर्डिंग टू द रिपोर्ट्स, DTU अनाउंस दैट एडमिशन टू अंडर ग्रेजुएट क्लासेस अंडर द ज्वाइंट एडमिशन काउंसलिंग और JAC विल बी कंडक्टेड टेंटेटिवली इन द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर आफ्टर JEE मेंस 2020. DTU Vice Chancellor Professor Yogesh Singh stated that the university decided to make some changes in the admission process due to ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. This year, students interested in MBA in Family Business must apply by 16th of August. The last date to apply for the international MBA program is September 30. The university also stated that the last date to apply for international BTech program and the international BBA program in the East Delhi campus is September 30. DTU application deadline for admissions to International Bachelor of Design, International BA in Economics in the East Delhi campus and International MBA in the East Delhi campus programs are September 30. Last date to apply for BA Arts in Economics program in the University School of Management and Entrepreneurship, East Delhi campus is 14th of August. The last date to apply for admissions to MBA program in the Delhi School of Management in the DTU campus is 31st of July. For more information about the admission processes, stay connected with us.